Okay, that's graffiti remover. But I went back, got seven more cans.
Don Ray never thought he'd need graffiti remover until he walked out of his house on Saturday night and saw a swastika, cuss words, and graffiti of sexual organs.
It's pretty sticky.
They were on his garage, on three family cars.
And you can't rub too long because you can feel it loosening the paint.
On two sides of his house.
We were told by a neighbor that the house had been vandalized. The amazing thing is we were all home when this happened and came out and the paint was still wet, so they hadn't been gone very long.
He says you just can't understand why.
That was one of the questions that the police asked, is if I was Jewish, but I'm not. We're Catholics.
Police told Don this could be a hate crime and the suspects could face felony charges if officers catch them.
Police told me 9 times out of 10 they come back either to redo it if you cleaned it up or to show off their handiwork. This has already been cleaned and it's still stained by the blue. I'm more mad than anything else.
So, he's going to get even.
We're planning on putting a camera on the house that protects the whole front yard and records everything that happens.